Yeah, I got banned, but I still bite back. Hit me with that bullshit, I'ma drop a diss track. You don't got the balls to mic up, scared of getting packed. You got your chairman to believe you, but I'm still gonna get you set. You got me banned from all the discourse, cause you're scared I'm gonna chat. You don't wanna get exposed, because you're scared they'll call you fat. I'm so surprised you even got called up to be a staff. In truth, when you come down to it, you've always been a brat. Yeah, you took the shit that I had, you suck cause you're on iPad. And Rohan's really so sad, he's getting touched by his dad. His management is so bad, his rofa skills are so trash. He's mad cause he got no cash, he should be kissing my ass. Instead he fucks around and gets the staff to save his behind. Cause Kai says try to sack him once and Rohan cried like 3 times. I shouldn't be so harsh on him, he's not even a year 9. But if we're talking numbers, I believe he's like a set 8. And get paid that set wage, you still rage, that's checkmate. I get paid your mom's rent, your iPad can't flex, mate. I'm still shook, he thought that he defeated me. But I get paid so much that I can bail myself repeatedly. But still I know he's scared because he blocked and he deleted me. I know he's out there somewhere watching hentai while he beat his meat. I'm fed up with this shit.